Use whatever seasonings that you like using on your chicken when you season it for frying or baking. I'd use some onion powder, garlic powder, some seasoned salt, some black pepper, and some paprika. So, whatever seasons you use, like I said, season according to your taste level. Here's my chicken getting baked up. In about 5 more minutes, I'm gonna put my gravy on this here bird. It's gonna be slamming. Got me some homemade gravy here that I will be using on some baked smothered chicken. Okay, this is what my chicken look like. Now I'm going to just scoop some of this gravy. Put it on there. Once I put it back in the oven, everything gonna gel together. The gravy gonna thicken up a little bit more, and it's gonna be really good. And we'll be back with the finished product. Yeah, our Barton's taste is so.